Bandicam 2025 is here with awesome new features like a blur tool, whiteboard, better display recording options, and advanced real-time drawing tools. Install it now to enjoy improved security, performance, and an even smoother recording experience. In this video, I'll show you the new features and improvements in Bandicam 2025. So, without any further delay, let's get into the video. But before that, make sure to subscribe to our channel for more content just like this one. Added blur effects. Bandicam 2025's new blur tool lets you hide sensitive info on your screen in real time. It's perfect for keeping private messages or details secure while recording, giving you more control and privacy. To access this feature, run the latest version of Bandicam on your computer, and then click on the drop-down menu of screen recording mode. Click select a recording area or rectangle on a screen. Choose your specific area that you want to record, and then click on the blur toggle right here. Resize the blur area by dragging the corners of the box. Now, when you start recording your screen, the area you selected will be blurred, protecting your private information or anything that you don't want in the recording. All display recording on Bandicam startup. Bandicam 2025 now has improved auto start recording, letting you start full screen recording automatically as soon as the software launches. Plus, you can pick which monitor to record in multi-screen setups for more flexibility. To enable this on the latest version of Bandicam, go to General and then click on Advanced. Now, under the General tab, enable Run Bandicam on Windows Startup and start full screen recording on Bandicam Startup. After that, click on the drop-down menu and select All Display if you want to record all your multiple screens that you might have. Whiteboard function while screen recording. Bandicam 2025's new whiteboard tool is great for lectures, tutorials, and presentations. When you're in the screen recording mode of Bandicam, click on the pencil icon, and then click on the whiteboard button to enable the whiteboard. Here you can draw or write anything that you might want to show while recording your screen. Advanced real-time drawing function. Bandicam's enhanced drawing tool lets you hold shift to draw perfect shapes and lines, making it easier to create clear, professional content for your viewers. In screen recording mode, click on the pencil icon. You will see options to use a pencil, highlighter, or draw a straight line, arrow, square, circle, etc. To draw a perfect shape, just press the shift key on your keyboard and then draw your shape. This will make a perfect square, circle, or a straight line. Well, these are the newest and greatest features that Bandicam 2025 has to offer. Feel free to watch this video again if you have any doubts, and also you can ask your queries using the comment box down below. Please subscribe to our channel for more content just like this one. Have a great day, and I'll see you soon. Take care.